Maybe just loaf him around here and wherever you want to. I mean, I don't have to lope square with the pin and roll back to the right if you're in the left lead. I don't care. If my hand says come this way and roll back, it's just do it. I mean, if there's a calf stand in there, you better be able to go that way or that handle. So don't get your mindset saying you have to do this on the rollback. It's the rollback. The only thing that matters in the rollback to me is, I like to do it from low because then you got momentum. So look, like right there is bad. She's bad with her feet. She's bad with her face. She didn't really kind of suck back to that turn. She didn't follow my hand. Everything was just not good about that. So then I'll just start backing up again. So I have that look. A little elevated. I like to sweep through there a little more. But she was good. She used her momentum good. Yeah, I'll just come over here. That was real smooth. I mean, the key to a good rollback is weight. Don't get in a hurry, and look, come with your hand, start them with your hand, finish them with your leg, but I come over my hip with my rein, and look, leg, set them down. I mean, I'm not a big fan of that crap where they turn them around and lope off. I don't like that rollback. I mean, a rollback to me should be from here to here, and just one motion, just in and out. But everybody's got their own different deal. To me, that looks better. They come out on the correct lead. It's just correct, I think. So I just really focus on those three things: just stop, square, back. Here you have that draw to them a little bit, and that helps them just. Right back here, where they can just stop, roll back, and be going right when they hit the ground. It's not turn and lope off. It's roll back and go. So everything's coming through themselves. So why don't you go ahead and try it now?